next? We're trying to do what we had never done. Find through over the cuckoo's nest, making sure we beat the rest, making sure we'd have fun on the way.
I know of a fat man. He hasn't got any face, but he'll sell you destruction from which he cannot be traced. You see, he's a Tory or a Democrat or both, a Nazi or a communist. There's choice in his clothes. And when they are fighting, be it left between right or straight down the middle, it's the fat man's delight. The opponent is humanity, and restitution is paid by neat white crosses of countless men's graves. All countries deny him, oblivious and haste, but he's there in the stock market, in 100 men's shares. Confrontation means money, in dollars and in pounds. There is no lesser evil by which we are bound. So much money between so few hands, and half the world is starving with a fat man's demands. I know of a soldier, he came from Birmingham way. He died on an island that was so far away. He died fighting fascists, which this country abhors, and the bullet which slay him, it came from these shores. Yes, the fat man appears in many a guise, and the name of the game is for him to survive. But this is quite easy, because he plays with your life.